Yo, what's up guys, welcome back for more Assassin's Creed Origin. We're in here, and let us continue our story. Come here, bitch. God damn it, what the fuck? I was wondering where my camera go. And when he called the horse to help him out from the sand, to get out from the sand, it makes no sense because I don't have a horse at all. It's time to retrieve my gear. Strip out. They strip out all my armors and then clothes, and then they leave me inside the sand with my. I don't know if that is an underwear or not. From Egyptian era. I really don't know. Oh. Nice. I got a hammer. Let me equip that. What the fuck? I thought the guy got a hammer. Yeah, I need this. Yeah, now I can buy materials in the shop. But because I'm lazy to go and find all of the materials needed to upgrade my weapon. All that. Holy shit, there are a lot of people inside here. Damn.
Oh. Should not be seen in this area.
Good. We'll send it to Fort Nikiu in a few days.
How long do you think it will take for him to die?
I die, we bury. 2 days?
He looked tough. I'd bet 5 drachma he would survive for at least 3.
You're on. Wait. Who's going to check?
Wait a sec.
Far away by now. Still, better stay alert.
How can I kill him? I couldn't go there because surely they will saw me. Hello?
Hey!
Finally.
Hey now!
Uh.
should have stayed in the shadows.
What did the letter say? Okie dokie. I wonder if that burn. I wonder if that jar burn.
You cannot escape, you bastard!
Nice. Hey, what the fuck? Nice, got a new bow. Oh, stealth damage is better. I mean, the predator bow that I'm carrying in. But the attack is better in this bow. With this bow. How did you untie yourself?
Blessed am I for your presence. Thank you.
Yeah. Let me go reload first. Restock my arrow first. And then... Okay. Now to kill the Scarab. Horse indeed is faster than camels. It's indeed faster than camels, seriously. Let me go loot that treasure first.
Hmm.
strange. No one is guarding the ship. Okay. Just wait for me, Scarab. I'm coming to hunt you. Coming to kill you. You cheating bastard. There's something up there.
Hey, what?
I'll kill you!
No, I kill you. You don't kill me, I kill myself.
You will pay, corpse!
What the fuck?
Tight position, get it!
I see you! Oh, damn it, you're already dead!
Holy shit. What? Holy shit. What the fuck, man? So I need to assassinate him. Okay. So I thought I need to like go straight and then straight inside and then just talk to him or something, and apparently that I have to like penetrate this fortress and then assassinate him. God damn it. Because I was like, what the fuck? Apparently I have to assassinate him. Not just go here. Not just come here. Because it didn't tell me to call Senu out, so I thought I can just come here and then we will talk about assassination later or something. But apparently I have to penetrate this fortress. What the fuck? Come here, bitch. Yeah, good boy, that is a good boy. Can I penetrate the fortress with this underground tunnel? I'm not sure because last time when I came here I didn't check it out. Oh, I think I need to break it. Break it from up there in order to come here. So I didn't break it last time. So now I couldn't go inside with this tunnel.
Hey, sweep the area. Thought I saw something.
Give me some cover.
Seriously, just kill me with two attack. What the hell, man?
This place is heavily guarded.
Wait a minute!
You are dead! Ha!
Hey!
Yeah, stop following me, you asshole. God damn it.
Hey, hold on. You're dirty now. Time to die.
Okay, he saw me. Fuck. No one saw that. Fuck, man. Is getting away.
Hey! To me, brothers!
Let's stay here and then check it out the area first.
Who?
Yeah, come here, come here. Fuck, not you. Go away.
You will.
Hey! What? Who?
Alarm! Trouble here!
What, hey, what?
You're finished!
Thank you! Stand and fight!
The thing is, all alone. Did they saw me the last time? Shit. I mean, they light the fire without finding me. Shit. Without sawing me. God damn it.
Attack on sight here.
Go!
I should go sabotage the fire first. Fuck. Oh god damn it, there are so many people up there.
Hummus, Neo Jedi Ankh.
Shh. Oh fuck, you scare me. Sound of Brazil. Nice. Prepare for an explosion. What the fuck got me? What are you talking about? Yeah, go sound it, I dare you. Boom. Just now, I already assassinated you, but what the hell happened just now? Just you and me. Two more guys and it's just you and me, man. God damn it, I couldn't get a clear shot. Just you and me, man. You asshole. No one is protecting you right now.
How a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
and Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret! We all labor for higher powers! We are all enthralled to greater forces! There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust.
Damn, I mean the cutscene is really amazing. Got to say. Requiescat in pace.
Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. IS DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Okie dokie. Do we get to play as Arya right now?
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Hamodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistis, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom! The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Hey,
Okay, another pirateer. Brings back the memory, man. From Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Alright guys, I think I will stop this video right here and then I will continue in the next one. So please do subscribe to my channel, yeah, for more videos to come. So, and please give this video a like if you enjoy it, and maybe share it with your friend too. So yeah, really thank you guys for clicking this video, that really meant a lot to me. So yeah, that's it for this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.